over 6,000 miles away, where the crack of the bat echoes in empty stadiums. Baseball is full of hope in the Korea Baseball Organization. Former Brewer Tyler Saladino is one of the few Americans playing in the KBO.
Extreme feeling of gratitude for this opportunity. Just feeling super fortunate to be able to be playing.
The KBO returned to play earlier this month after a five-week delay due to coronavirus. Cases in South Korea have been declining rapidly since the end of March, allowing baseball to return with new safety measures in place.
Wow.
Saladino has his temperature checked daily. Players are required to wear masks everywhere away from the field.
Here's a box of KBO brand dust masks, as they call them. The same thing you'll see most of the coaches wearing.
The question Saladino gets most often from his former teammates, what's it like playing in front of no fans?
There are days where you can hear like the bugs flying around, the lights and the birds chirping in the woods.
But silence doesn't last long in the KBO. Instead of walk-up songs, cheer squads, drummers, and a hype man bring the noise.
It's a completely different style of baseball. We're used to like waiting for something to happen, but out here, they're like chanting it to happen.
The stars even get a custom song.
It's pretty much like, Tyler Saladino, yeah! Up in the box, I'm like, I can't do it. I can't focus right now. Please change that song.
Some teams use cardboard cutouts to fill the seats. Others engage fans watching live from home, projecting them onto LED screens inside the park.
Do you feel like you still have that competitive edge despite not having the environment of fans?
It's not the greatest, obviously. You want to have a sold-out crowd. And you want people screaming and having a good old time. But once you get in the box or once you step on the field, you're in a moment of competition. So everything just goes back into gear.
So until Major League Baseball returns, look halfway across the world. We're inside empty stadiums. Baseball is full of hope.
It's still a good time and you're getting to do what you love, so there's nothing to complain about.
Last year with the Brewers, Tyler Saladino hit only two home runs, but both were grand slams, and they came on back-to-back days in July. Pretty rare feat.